For some, travel photography is about freezing the moment, capturing it. But for me, it's always been different. It's about extending the moment. It's about side streets, stunning vistas, tiny details. History, architecture, traditions, heritage. It's about exploring the world around you. And every now and then, when you think you have it all figured out, and you've seen it all, you just grab your camera and you go at it again.